Yirmiyahu, Jeremiah 12. Righteous are you, O Yahuwah, when I plead with you. Yet let me talk with you of your judgments. Wherefore does the way of the wicked prosper? Wherefore are all they happy that deal very treacherously? You have planted them, yea, they have taken root. They grow, yea, they bring forth fruit. You are near in their mouth and far from their mind. But you, O Yahuwah, know me. You have seen me and tried my heart toward you. Pull them out like sheep for the slaughter and prepare them for the day of slaughter. How long shall the land mourn and the herbs of every field wither for the wickedness of them that dwell therein? The beasts are consumed and the birds, because they said, he shall not see eth our last end. If you have run eth with the footmen, and they have wearied you, then how can you contend eth with horses? And if in the land of peace, wherein you trusted, they wearied you, then how will you do in the swelling of the Ardan? For even your brethren and the house of your father, even they have dealt treacherously with you. Yea, they have called a multitude after you. Believe them not, though they speak fair words unto you. I have forsaken eth my house. I have left eth my heritage. I have given eth the dearly beloved of my soul into the hands of her enemies. My heritage is unto me as a lion in the forest. It cries out against me. Therefore have I hated it. My heritage is unto me as a speckled bird. The birds round about are against her. Come ye, assemble all the beasts of the field. Come to devour. Many pastors have destroyed my vineyard. They have trodden eth my portion underfoot. They have made eth my pleasant portion a desolate wilderness. They have made it desolate, and being desolate, it mourns unto me. The whole land is made desolate, because no man lays it to heart. The spoilers are come upon all high places through the wilderness, for the sword of Yahuwah shall devour from the one end of the land even to the other end of the land. No flesh shall have peace. They have sown wheat, but shall reap thorns. They have put themselves to pain, but shall not profit. And they shall be ashamed of your revenues because of the fierce anger of Yahuwah. Thus says Yahuwah against all my evil neighbors that touch the inheritance which I have caused eth my people, eth Yashar'el, to inherit. Behold, I will pluck them out of their land, and pluck out eth the house of Yehuda from among them. And it shall come to pass, after that I have plucked them out, I will return and have compassion on them, and will bring them again, every man to his heritage, and every man to his land. And it shall come to pass, if they will diligently learn at the ways of my people, to swear by my name, Yahuwah lives, as they taught eth my people to swear by Baal. Then shall they be built in the midst of my people. But if they will not obey, I will utterly pluck up and destroy eth that nation, says Yahuwah.